Hello everyone, this is the Cartoon Finder, and I wanted to brief everyone with a quick Royal Woods Adventures update. Recently, I came across with a Loud House artist named LoudFan06. You might heard of him if you're on Instagram or Twitter. It turns out, he's a grown animator that's in college and is dreaming to work for Nickelodeon. How cool is that? Both he and I got along pretty well, and we decided to do something regarding with Royal Woods. We decided to make a pilot episode, which is 3 minutes long. If you don't know what a pilot is, it's mostly a rough idea on how the show might look before getting greenlit or getting passed on to a different channel. For instance, in the Loud House episode, Bathroom Break, which is the pilot episode, we see a rough idea on how the show might look. It's completely different from the show that we got today, but it's still the Loud House. In other news, the Royal Woods Adventures issue 1, which is titled Same Town, New Neighbors, is almost complete and will be released on May 2nd as a PDF. So you can read the whole thing without scrolling to the next window or tab or whatever. And for the Bluey video, well, it's going along pretty well. No bumps in the road or slowing down or anything. It kinda seems I'm really passionate for this video, unlike the previous ones. Don't worry, those videos will come out eventually. I just need to find the time to find the right passion for it. Well, that's it for the recent news. I hope you guys enjoyed this little video, and stay tuned as I take a look at Bluey. Until then, see you guys later.